Welcome to Dogumentary TV. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. In this video, we will be discussing everything you need to know about the American bully. If you are considering getting an American bully, this video is a must-watch. We will cover the breed's history, temperament, types, exercise, training, health concerns, and more. We'll also help you determine whether an American bully is the right dog for you. So grab a pen and paper and let's dive into American Bully Dogs 101. The American Bully is a relatively new breed, having been developed in the 1990s from various Bulldog, Mastiff, and Terrier breeds. It is believed to be the brainchild of Dave Wilson, the founder of Razor's Edge Bloodline. And while Mr. Wilson did play an important part in the development and standardization of the breed, there were many hands in the pot in the creation of the American Bully. While the breed has been gaining popularity in recent years, there is still a lot of misinformation and misconceptions about American Bullies. We will cover everything you need to know about American Bully Dogs and help you determine whether it's the right dog for you. What is an American Bully? The American Bully is a muscular, medium-sized dog breed that was developed for companionship and protection. American Bullies have a broad head, broad chest, and muscular body. The breed is known for its loyalty, intelligence, and gentle disposition. There are several types of American Bully dogs, each with its unique characteristics. These include Standard American Bully. This type of American Bully has a medium build and is generally the most popular. Standard American Bullies have a broad head, a muscular body, and a short, glossy coat. Pocket American Bully. This type of American Bully is smaller than the standard variety, with a height of 14 to 17 inches, 36 to 43 centimeters. Pocket American Bullies have a shorter, more compact build than the standard variety. XL American Bully. This type of American Bully is larger than the standard variety, with a height of over 20 inches, 51 centimeters. XL American Bullies have a broader head and a more muscular body than the standard variety. American Bullies are known for their friendly and loyal temperament. They are generally good with children and make excellent family pets. American Bullies are also intelligent and easy to train, making them a good choice for first-time dog owners. However, it's important to note that American Bullies can be protective of their owners and may exhibit aggression towards strangers if not properly socialized. American Bullies are active dogs that require regular exercise to maintain their health and well-being. Daily walks, playtime, and training sessions are all essential for keeping your American Bully healthy and happy. The breed responds well to positive reinforcement training techniques and can excel in obedience training and agility competitions. Like all breeds, American Bullies can be prone to certain health problems. These include hip dysplasia, skin allergies, and obesity. It's essential to keep your American Bully at a healthy weight and to provide them with proper veterinary care to prevent or manage any health problems that may arise. Before getting an American Bully, it's important to consider whether it's the right dog for you. American Bullies require a lot of attention and exercise, and they can be protective of their owners. If you have young children or are looking for a low-maintenance dog, an American Bully may not be the best choice for you. However, if you are an active person who can provide your dog with the exercise and attention they need, and are willing to invest in training and socialization, then an American Bully may be the perfect addition to your family. American Bully dogs are loyal, intelligent, and friendly dogs that can make excellent family pets. They require regular exercise, training, and attention to maintain their health and well-being. If you are considering getting an American Bully, it's important to research the breed and consider whether it's the right dog for you. With proper care and attention, an American Bully can be a wonderful companion and a valued member of your family.
Two of the biggest dogs in the entire nation in the ring today, you guys. So it's a very privilege that they're here in Southern California. And a lot of respect goes to you guys, but they put a lot of time and effort traveling all the way across the countryside back and forth. But you got a female and a male here that are the top winningest dogs in the entire nation. They hold records for the winningest bitch and the winningest male. So it's a real honor for me to be here to give this award today. So I wish I could give it to all these dogs. They put a lot of effort and a lot of work in. We got Bistro, which is probably the winningest dog in the nation. And for the females, we got Apple Titi. These are both phenomenal dogs, you guys. So it gives me a great privilege and honor to be here. and to see these animals in person. So my hat's off to these guys. A lot of respect for all you guys. There's a lot of work and effort that goes into this.
Thank you for watching Dogumentary TV's video on the American Bully. We hope you found this information helpful in determining whether an American Bully is the right dog for you. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll be sure to respond. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more informative videos on dog breeds and pet care. Thanks again for watching.